guys, welcome back to my channel. As promised on my previous video, I'm going to review some goodies from Charlotte Bieber, Tilbury. The Full Fat Lashes Mascara. That's what it looks like. And also I've got some lipsticks from her. That's what it looks like. So I've got 4 matte shades and 4 lipsticks for Cashmere Soft Lips, those ones over here. So I'm gonna do some swatches of those on my hand and have a look what they look like, the colors, they look beautiful. But let's talk about the mascara first. This is what the package is, it's a traveler size. Let's have a look at the brush. This is what it looks like. The bristles, there we have it. I'm wearing it today. It claims to curl, separate, give you volume, length, and drama. Does it curl? I think it does. Does it separate them? It does separate them very well. Volume, you can do a bit better on the volume. Length, it lengths them nicely. Dramatic, so and so. So, I don't think it's a great mascara. I found better on the market. It's just nice mascara. But it's not something I'm gonna go and run and buy it, if you know what I mean. It's nice to have, but I don't think I will buy it again, to be honest. Because it doesn't give you the volume I want. I like to have my mascaras have a lot of volume. It just separates them, it's lovely. It doesn't smudge or anything, but I want a bit more volume. So this is a no-no for me at the moment. I have better mascaras. So let's have a look at her lipsticks, which I'm very more excited really about her lipsticks. So let's do some swatches, okay? Let's start with the kissing side. The first shade is Penelope Pink. Let's have a look at it. This is what it looks like. So I'll do a swatch on my hand. That's the first one here. So that's Penelope Pink. Nice, it's beautiful. The next one we've got is Beach Perfect, which it looks like this. Beach Perfect. I'll swatch it on my hand as well. Can have a look. Oh, lovely, I like that one. It's this one here. Don't know if you can see it very well. It's just here, beautiful. The next one is Stoned Rose. Stoned Rose. Let's have a look what it looks like first. It looks like this. Hold on. Over here. And let's do a swatch on my hand. It looks a bit darker, this one. Oh yes, definitely. Wonderful though. Very nice. Beautiful. And the last of the Soft Lip collection is Kim. Let's have a look. It's a nude, I think, pink. Let's have a look at that. So that's what it looks like. Let's give it a swatch on my hand. Yeah, it's quite nude, this one. Just here. Whoop. Making a mess. Just over here, guys. Lovely. Over here, lovely. Yeah, they're quite nice shades, are they? Which one is your favorite? You can tell me on the comments down below. They're all beautiful, I think. Let's make a start now with the matte. She's got matte lipsticks on this side, so let's have a look at those. The first one is Walk of Shame. It's called Walk of Shame, and this is what it looks like. You can see that it's totally different, the consistency. It's matte. So let's have a look. Give you a swatch. This is what it looks like. Perfect. Very, very nice color. The next one, it's Red Carpet Red. So that's a red color over here. Matte red color, beautiful. Let's give you a swatch. Very nice, beautiful. Very beautiful colors, the matte. The next one is Bond Girl. Let's have a look at it. There we have it. Let me give you a swatch on my hand here. Give you a swatch of this color, beautiful. Just this one here. Oop. Hold on, guys. Hold on. There we have it. So this one here. And the last one is Pillow Talk. Let's have a look at that one. What it looks like. It's here. Pillow Talk. Let's give you a swatch on my hand. All these are matte. Beautiful, I like this one here. So this is their matte collection, and this is the more soft kind of satin finish. They're all very, very beautiful, as you can see. The beautiful shades. Oh, I definitely like these ones, the matte ones more, to be honest. But I like all of them, they're very pretty, aren't they? So this is what they look like. If you buy something from her website, she gives you a choice of trying those lipsticks. So they're definitely beautiful. They feel lovely on their lips. Her lipsticks are very great. The gray formula is great. They're very long lasting. They're beautiful. So there we have it, guys. This is the swatches. Beautiful, beautiful colors. Thank you for watching again to my video. I'll see you on my next one. Bye-bye now.